This is HSK1. We are in the workbook, page number 27, and we're going to correct questions number 9 to 12. In this activity, we listen to different dialogues, and according to what we hear, we have to answer a question. To do so, we have 3 possible answers. We have to choose the correct answer for each question. For question number 9, the 3 answers we have are A. Chang Lao Shi, teacher Chan, B. Li Lao Shi, teacher Li, and C. Li Lao Shi de Nuer, teacher Li's daughter. We listen to a dialogue for question 9.
九，李老师的女儿今年四岁了。
谁今年四岁了？
九，
李老师的女儿今年四岁了。谁今年四岁了？
In this recording, we hear 李老师的女儿今年四岁了。Teacher Li's daughter is 4 years this year. Question: 谁今年四岁了？ Who is 4 years this year? Correct answer is letter C. 李老师的女儿 Teacher Li's daughter.For question 10, we have 3 answers. A. 四十岁, 40 years old. Letter B. 四十五岁, 45 years old. And letter C. 五十岁, 50 years old. We listen to the recording for question 10.
十，他是我的汉语老师，他今年四十五岁。
我的汉语老师今年多大？
十，
他是我的汉语老师，他今年四十五岁。我的汉语老师今年多大
？In the recording, we have 他是我的汉语老师，他今年四十五岁。He is my Chinese teacher. He is 45 years old this year. Question: 我的汉语老师今年多大？How old is my Chinese teacher this year? Correct answer here is letter B, 45 years old, 四十五岁。For question 11, we have the answers A, 我家, my family, letter B, 我的中国朋友家, my Chinese friend's family, and letter C, 我的美国朋友家, my American friend's family. We listen to the recording for question 11.
十一。他是我的中国朋友，他家有三口人。
谁家有三口人？
十一。
他是我的中国朋友，他家有三口人。谁家有三口人
？In question 11, we hear 他是我的中国朋友，他家有三口人。He is my Chinese friend. There are 3 people in his family. Question: 谁家有三口人? Whose family has 3 people? In the recording, we hear clearly that he is my Chinese friend, and there are 3 people in his family. So correct answer here is letter B. For question 12, we have A. 二十岁, 20 years old. Letter B. 二十一岁, 21 years old.And letter C, 二十二岁, 22 years old. We listen to the recording for question 12.
十二。他叫大卫，他是美国学生，他今年二十二岁。
大卫今年多大？
十二。
他叫大卫，他是美国学生，他今年二十二岁。大卫今年多大?
For this question, we have 他叫大卫,他是美国学生,他今年二十二岁。His name is David, he is an American student, he is 22 years old this year. Question, 大卫今年多大? How old is David this year? Correct answer here is letter C, 二十二岁, 22 years old.With this, we have correction for page number 27 in the workbook.